This is Dr. John Morse. We're at LockNClimb headquarters in Independence, Kansas. We're doing a column and hardware load test on a Green Bull Special Duty 1AA ladder. Ladder's extended to 1 foot above its minimum length, so it's at 9 foot total length. And we have 1,500 pounds suspended from the top rung, which is also the first fly rung above the overlap. And this weight's actually been suspended for 3 or 4 minutes now, but I'll go ahead and start the timer. And all this load has to do is be supported by the ladder for a period of 1 minute to pass the test. We'll go ahead and run for a couple minutes. This ladder is equipped with the industrial-grade LockNClimb units, which are made of 5/16 inch. The steel plate portion is 5/16 inches thick. And there's a minute. So we know this will pass. And there's 2 minutes. We're going to go ahead so it passes, and then some. We're going to go ahead and load this up until we run out of weight or until something breaks. $24.50. We should have 1 weight left. All right, there's 2,500. I'm going to start the timer again. 2,500 pounds. Well, there we go. We've been looking at the ladder. 247, so we can go ahead and shut this down. Climb up, Ernie. Now, Ernie does not weigh in at 300.
Don't move, Ernie.
That's right. We're trying to make up for now. Go ahead and climb 1 step more. There you go.